One, two, three, four.
Doing here?
Just going to my laptop.
You want to be listening to the garage, huh?
Huh?
Listen to the garage.
Listen to what?
You want to listen to the garage later?
Oh, I'm going to put it in. I just haven't. Yeah, I haven't. Okay.
So, what are you doing?
I just started my live stream.
Oh.
What game?
What game are you playing?
It's called,
What are you playing on?
Probably go. I'm on my PC.
Oh, so it's on Xbox. Is it Xbox team?
Yeah.
So you put your Xbox up to your computer?
Well, now with Windows 10, you can stream it. So I can have the Xbox in there, but I can still play it from Xbox to my computer.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, so.
And you got like a map up there all the time?
Well, just so I can monitor the chat system. I can't monitor the chat. What's up, Larry? I'm early. Motherfucker. Larry, you early? You're not early, man. I've already been here already, man. I'm just chilling right now. I just haven't done anything. So I'll be right back, Larry. I'm trying to plug some shit up here. So give me a second, Larry. I'll be back. All right, I'm back. Oops, I clicked out. Whoa, made it. Andrew, what's up? Oh, that shit works. That shit works. What's up? What's up? Remember everybody went through that phase, man? Everybody was doing that shit. Grandmas, uncles, little babies, babies in a fist. Everybody was doing what's up. Yo, I need to get something to drink, man. I'll be right back, y'all. I got some water. Hey guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna give me some water. I need something to drink. All right, so I'll be right back. All right, so I'm back. Start playing a little bit. Let me get everything situated. I see what we got here.
What is this game?
It's called Sunset Overdrive, and you're like killing these zombie-looking things, and really colorful graphic kind of game. It's pretty cool.
It's like Borderlands type graphics.
Nah, it's more like it's just that you kind of, your main character is like a parkour person who's parkour, and she's trying.
Like, cool, like Mirror's Edge.
Yeah, like, yeah. But it doesn't look like that though, and you have to and you're just doing missions, and you these zombies are taking over, and you kind of get weapons and stuff, and you're just fighting. It's just crazy.
All right.
It looked like it was cool, so I got it. I already played it. All right, it's pretty fun.
There you go.
What's up, Dark Unicorn? Your phone still working? Barely?
I reset it.
Oh, you reset it? It's working better now since you reset and updated it?
Yeah. I think it was all that stuff I had with your target.
So has anybody saw Deadpool yet? If you have, don't tell me any spoilers. But just curious if anybody saw it yet. All right, got missions to do. Just took the missions out. That's my character right there. So you can make your character up. Customization in this game is good. Customization. I made her. My one right there. You fly as hell. You fly as hell. You don't play. Gotta find a mission though. See Floyd about where the computer part. Where's Floyd at though? I gotta remember how to play the game, y'all. You know, it's only been like 2 days since I played it. Oh, okay, wait. It does on it.
They're definitely screwed with high health.
Well, they like spawn when they run.
God damn it. Huh? Yeah, they want to be. That's ridiculous. It's like a big thing, like a big zip.
Computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. Oh, no! There's a guy that lives in a cell phone tower nearby. He's got a ton of computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out.
God damn, here we go.
How do I get over there?
Some people say there's a crazy hillbilly up there who'll shoot anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all walking cliches in somebody's eyes.
That game. hell did I get there? Don't worry about it. That's okay. Welcome back. How the hell am I supposed to get up here? Right now, this is happening. Yeah, not so many. Huh? Damn it. Oh, wait. Oh,
no. Two hand jack here. Why don't you stop on by? Give yourself an upgrade or two.
There you go. Got it. Woo. I would look right there, too.
If I was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, so where would I keep my computer?
So fly.
Gotcha, you visco, some bitch.
Ooh, who's this dude? Buck Nation.
I'm
National,
not from Fisco. What do I look like, an asshole?
Well, maybe not a Fisco asshole, but I'm gonna shoot you anyway. Just
hey, man, she's too fine.
Wait,
you be touching her like that.
I'm not in Fisco. I'm just here to steal computer parts from
you. How'd you think you were gonna do that when I got this here gun?
Yeah. I got guns too.
Damn.
That's funny.
Can use them.
I'm an American.
I can use a cocky son of a bitch like you. Looks good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That looks good on camera too.
Thanks. Because I wasn't already creeped out enough by you.
What are we doing?
I got cameras all over that warehouse down there. If you're as good as you say, we should get some great footage.
Sweet. I always wanted to star in the Redneck Running Man.
What spot?
Where that
thing
is, the
moon
here.
Oh, okay. Oh. Is that the wrong way? Oh, shit. Go ahead.
Welcome to Buck National versus the Apocalypse.
My mouth dry as shit. Internal, what's up, Internal? Yeah, I remember you last night, man. What did I do? Ground skill? Oh. Ground skill. What's a damn bounce cam? About here.
I don't know.
You don't get nothing from me.
What is that arrow doing? Can you do something with this?
With
the E-60s?
I bossed on
them. Oh, bounce kills. So you jumped on those things. You didn't give me much to work with. Grind those rails as opposed to doing.
What about you? Nah, I was just chilling, man. I'm just gaming, you know.
Alright, you go pick those arrows.
Oh my god! Get up off the ground and fight with some staff. I don't even know what I'm doing, man.
You see those arrows that are lighting up? I think you need to grind them.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Got that one. So much action. And well, whenever she die, she always come back at some weird shit. Like if I die next time, I might come from under the ground and missile or something. Weird shit.
Now here's somebody.
I like this though. I just do this all day. Come on, Becca. Look at this place. Swinging.
Yeah, 35 seconds,
dude. Oh, yeah, what I'm doing, yeah. That is cool, man. Alright. I fell. Zach, what's up, Zach? Huh? They've been watching the whole time. Alright.
Oh, shit. Welcome to Bug National versus the Apocalypse.
You figure out something this time.
My audience has very discriminating tastes.
Just do it. Tell exactly you what it is. Bounce kill. That's it. That's the bounce kill?
It has those arrows on the bottom.
Ain't giving me much to work with here.
Maybe you jump off that thing all the way down.
Boost! Nothing working.
I'm running!
Come on! Get off the ground and fight with some style!
Hold yourself like weird. Let me find out the hell how you do that damn. I'm gonna show you how to do that move, man. No, bounce on the cars and other objects, then slam down. Oh, all right. So I gotta do some stuff first, like this right here. Come on, homie, follow me right here. Nigga, like that. No, that didn't work either. Get off me. Get off me. Oh yeah, I did do it. Okay, so, here, like this, here we go. Nope, dang it.
You
I just did it. Oh, not the ground killer. No, okay. I got it. Listen up. Where they at? Damn! Fuck this quest! I said, be lurking in the depths. Alright, Zach. Oh, you going? Okay, man. Alright, man.
But I'll be here all day tomorrow. I'm not going anywhere.
Alright, man. Yeah, Zach, that's okay. Lurk away. Man, I ain't doing that quest no more. I'm tired of this quest. This quest is dumb. I don't wanna do it no more. Alright, let's do it again.
Welcome to Bug National versus the Apocalypse.
What's your favorite game? I don't have a favorite game, man, really. Get it? Somebody here? Hi, man. Grab me a bunch of them.
Come on. Get a ball around and fight with some style. Got something new for
what I'm doing? Damn it! Damn you! Yeah, man, it does, man. Oh shit, I wasn't even ready. Wait, I wasn't even ready. Not even ready. God. Everybody was kung fu fighting. What? Dude, what?
Don't slow down. You gotta keep moving it, man.
I don't know what just happened. Did I get it? Well, I think I got it. That was confusing as hell to me right there, y'all. For real, though. For real, though.
All right, all right, all right. Come on back and get your computer parts.
Oh, my God. Damn it, how the hell did I miss that whole damn turn?
Oh, you serious? Woo!
I got my Bucky's perched in blinds all over the city. Cameras ready to roll. Just find them and do what you do. You'll be paid back in kind.
Here. And we're off. Hey, if you do find a way out of the city, you'll come back and rescue us, right?
Yeah, sure, I'll be back.
To Sunset City? Why would I?
Of course you'll come back and save us. You're you. I'm sorry. I don't even know why I questioned it. So this will take a few hours to finish. I'll let you know when it's done.
Ready for another cook? Come on back when you're ready.
Copy that, science guy.
before we can start cooking.
Oh, how are you doing? Fizzy balloons.
What?
Like fizzy balloons. Big ass thing with that, man. Holy shit, look at that thing, man. You can hear it. Ooh, shit. It's coming my way in. That big dude, man. He's big as hell, man. Hell, I let that happen. Oh my god. What the hell is she doing? Bitch. And your mama. Shit right there. I went down. I need better guns, man. What she is doing? What's up? Oh, it's getting late. Oh, internal. See you later, man. Good night, dude. Yeah, I know, huh? That was pretty cool. Dude, I'm scared right now. I don't know what to do. Are you looking for me? Oh my god.
it, didn't I? Fuck! Son of a motherfucker!
I'm cool. Anybody seen Deadpool yet?
Hey man, it's Floyd. I'm ready for another cook. Come on back when you're ready.
Copy that, science guy.
I need a few more ingredients before we can start cooking.
What's a frizzy balloon? Oh my God. Are you gonna go watch it? I'm going tomorrow. I don't see how far this thing goes. We'll go grind the shit out this thing. You're gonna grind it till the wheels come off. Yeah, I wanna see it too, man. I can't wait to see it. It's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be good. I think it's really gonna be good. I don't never wanna stop grinding. I'm gonna grind for life. Ooh, I'm grinding my ass off, boy. I'm going all over this place grinding. It's a pretty big map, man. See how far we go. I don't even want to touch it. I just want to see how far we go. All aboard. The grinding spaceship. Dang. I heard on a bit iffy about the movie is the pace of it. Other than that, the whole movie. Yeah. I haven't really been looking up much about it. Reviews on it. I'm trying to wait till I see it first. By the previews, man, it looks like it's gonna be good though. Oh man, coming to the end. That was crazy though. Head back. It's a crazy map though, man. What's up, Zach? Welcome back. Had to meet mom at the hospital. Who was the hospital? Did I miss something? Cool. Man, this should be an achievement. As long as real ride. As long as grind. This place is nicely done, though. They did a good job on the artwork, though. Cool. Okay, I got you. I mean, I hope everything is better wherever it is. Trust me, I know how it is. Woo! Ugh. Sick of being sick. Yeah, they did a good job on this map, though. I don't know why I'm grinding this long. I just want to see the whole map, man. So I'm like, what the hell is he doing? That's what I'm saying. It's a big map, man. Like, damn, it's huge. I wish I could kind of look around a little bit, but I'm scared I may fall off the rails. Oh, it's come to the end. Oh, it broke. The track broke right here. Yep. Look at that shit. That's crazy, man. Wow. Too bad you can't steal boats and shit. Like, what's it called? Pretty good graphics, though. Alright, I don't know where the hell I'm at. I'm nothing. I don't have no health. Destiny, well, shit. Best in graphics, gameplay, repetitive game, story, graphics, fun, play, and play. Yet still somehow not as good as. Look at that scene, right? Look at that shot right here, man. Wow. Crystal. Thank you. I'm out. Ooh. I pissed him off. Ooh. Ooh. That pissed everybody off. Oh boy. Probably. Every time I do that, he gets mad as hell, probably. Where's that go? Oh shit! Oh, oh shit! Ow! Oh shit! Oh boy! Oh shit! Oh, nope, wrong way. They're so mad right now. They're so mad. Wait, no, no, wrong way, up, wrong way. Got away, y'all. I'm just gonna chill right here for a second. Woo! Dashy reference. Look like King Kong with disease and acne. Yeah, King Kong got acne. Freddy Krueger's Donkey Kong mix. Damn. He was kind of ugly, huh?
Oh boy, this happened.
Alright, go back. Let's see, where he at? Where the hell he at? Where you at, big man? Where you at, big man? Smell him.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, they jumped too?
Oh shit.
Oops, sorry. Boy, what if that feels like that for real in real life? As far as you can jump, like she jumps in real life, man. God damn, you'd be a badass, man. You'd be a badass. Like you don't get tired of nothing. You just do this shit endlessly. Can you imagine having that ability? Like, I'm just gonna jump off the top of this roof and I'm gonna land correctly. Like, it ain't nothing to a boss. Man, I be showing off every day. Ooh, hell. Yeah, I need that. I think it's cool, man. High ricochets, man. Who shot me away from my lair? Oh, it's telling people I'm over here. Oh, man, they're coming too. Back up! We out. So you get a PS4? You're selling out, man. You're selling out. don't know what I'm doing. That's what this mess is about. Just wasting my bullets. Sick of this place. All I do is jump around stuff. I'm tired. I want to be free. Free, I say. Ain't that. You getting more weapons soon? What other weapon you gonna get now? You already got like an arsenal, a blade. What else you want? Shut up. What? Oh my god. Triple jump. One. Two. Three. How you doing a Glock 9? You better be doing nothing crazy. You getting a Glock 9 and some Ninja Stars, man? Come on, man. He's tripping. He's tripping, Crystal, right now. He's tripping right now, Crystal. She's doing all that stuff, girl. Tech 9, hell yeah, Tech 9. What? What you know about that Tech 9, boy? Just stop that damn shit. I had chances. Get ready for the purge. Better not be no damn purge. Right in the middle of the pool. Bust a cap on everything. Hey guys, we're gonna change games, but I'm not gonna stop the stream though. I'm just gonna change games because I'm actually kind of wanna play Just Cause. So that's what we gonna do. So even though the stream is going to say Sunset Overdrive, we're going to be playing Just Cause 3. I just want to blow up some stuff. I got plans, big plans. I'm going to be ready for video games in real life, all horror games in real life. I'm going to be ready. Damn, Crystal. Tech Nine is a beast, boss. He's a beast, boss. He's a boss beast. Tech Nine for the win. Take nine for the game. Anybody got any good jokes? You run the game like you're a developer. Oh shit. Alright, Crystal, I remember that now when the shit goes down. I'm coming up with North Dakota. Where you at? I'm coming to North Dakota. You better allow brothers up in there. I'm coming. Donald Trump crazy, man. If Donald Trump become president, it's gonna be World War III. Tell you right now. Better get ready. And if you under the age, you will be drafted into the military. So you better rethink your vote. That is definitely what's gonna happen. What do you call a sinking computer? Shit, I don't know what. What do you call a sinking computer? Hey, Dale. That was a good one. That was a good one. I got that. Adele. That was a good one, Andrew. Nice. Hell, yesterday, Cooley said if shit goes down, he's coming to North Dakota too. She said he'll kick the door in and run in first. It was funny, man.
Sheldon Tirico.
What the?
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Why am I sitting in the middle of danger?
You sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
That's Fetty Wap's number? I don't know what I'm doing to the bass. But I probably should want to tear this shit down. Go already! Woo. Pull up, man! Pull up!
to pull up.
Houston, we got a problem. Houston, we got a problem.
Shit.
Just like Just Cause 3. As soon as I get on, I blow up shit. I ain't been on 5 seconds. Blew up myself. Anybody got any more jokes? You wanna know a joke, Hitler?
What?
This is copyright. Hitler is a joke. I would throw some good stuff too while you're at it. You don't think Nicki Minaj's ass is real? You think she's fooling us? Think she's fooling us, man? I think it's trickery.
This looks deadly.
Her ass looks like two pillows stuffed under a blanket. I laid my head on it. What did Eminem eat? What did Eminem eat? His mom's spaghetti. What? I don't even know. What? Chris, what? Wait for my crystal? Listen to his music, but I couldn't quote him. I couldn't quote the lyrics. Oh, it's on Lose Yourself? Okay. Oh yeah, Mom's Spaghetti. Mom's Spaghetti. Yeah, all right, I got it now. All right, I got it. What do you call a cyborg who's good at math? What? Well, Tenma. Damn, man, that's a long. Am I even moving? I don't even feel like I'm moving. I got it. I got it. I know Crystal. I saw it now. I remember now. Teach. That's a vine about some rap she did. Dude, am I even moving? These three guys were in the plane. One had a banana peel, one had a center block, and the other one had a grenade. Okay. They were going down, so they decided to throw three items off. They flew a little ways to the clearing and landed and walked their little ways. girl crying. They said, little girl, why are you crying? She replied, because my banana peel fell out of the sky and hit me in the head. And walk on. Oh shit, I'm gonna pass it. How does it take to screw in a light bulb? How many? He saw an old lady laughing and said, "Old lady, why are you laughing?" She was, she probably fought it and my house blew up.
What?
What are you talking about? Oh, even my controller come apart. What? Hold up. What is that nun that just beat the room because it's black? Oh, they probably would too. Crystal, what's up with the house fart, man? The grandma hit her house as she farted. That shadow with a powerful ass fart, dude. Oh man. No, I got you. I got you. I understood what you said. That would have been a nasty fart right there. My controller unplugged. Oh shit, I'm retarded. There we go. Alright, should be good. Should be good now. Oh, that was funny, man. Both of y'all, man, that was funny. Y'all so crazy. What are you doing? do when a blonde throws a grenade at you? Duck? I don't know what. Pull the pin and throw it back. I gotta use that one. I gotta get that one, man. I gotta steal that from you, Andrew. Pull a pin and throw it back. That's a blunt right there, boy. That's a blunt right there.
Oh, shit.
You should have. Oh my goodness, that shit was funny, man. Oh boy. Y'all crazy, man. Y'all crazy. Where I'm going? Oh my god, I blew myself up. Oh my god, are you serious? That did not just happen. What does SpongeBob need to do before he goes to work? What's that?
Happy when my shift is over.
So, blonde joins the military, says she gets her infantry ready for assault, so she went to the nearest hospital and bought some beams. Clean his pants of square pants. What? What does Square Boss do before he goes to work? Clean his pair of square pants. Chris, I think time you be drinking, girl. You better start drinking so much. Start hitting that Hennessy. That's what you be doing.
Come on, enough of this. Just point me to a combat list.
I'm right here? Like this bad territory. So good. Jeez. You both drinking? Patrick, when you called it the wrong animal, didn't feel right inside. Why he up inside? Little bitch. Oh man, y'all. Y'all crazy, man.
Support to your location.
right for each other, even though I'm left out sometimes. Wait, what the heck? Hold on, I'm backwards? Oh, yeah, I'm backwards. I'm wrong. Dark unicorn, you make beats, beat maker, the Burger Prince. Who the hell is Olivia? Who the hell is Germany? Germany. This thing sucks. Appeals. You are the new OJ. Bitches. So these guys walk into a bar, one asks for the nearest strip club, one asks for vodka, drink away his sorrows, the other asks for a shot of tequila. I do that? One asked for the strip club was pointed to the geisha club. One asked for drinking. Took yourself into a coma. The end. One who had the tequila, right back y'all. So I'm gonna ask y'all something. Do y'all like mystery games? Y'all like mystery? Y'all like solving mysteries? Thank you. All right, I got something for y'all. So y'all like doing mysteries? Hold on. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna do something. I'm going to so what I do, I got four different scenarios. Alright. And what it is, you're gonna be detectives and you have to solve these crimes or these murders, and I'll tell you the rules. And as we do one, it gets harder and harder. The last one is very, very hard. So the first one is that I'm gonna give you the situation, and I can only answer yes and no questions. That's it. Yes and no questions is the only thing I can answer. And you have to figure out what happened, whatever. All right? So the first scenario is that you get called to the scene of a murder. You arrive at a barn. You go into the barn. You see two guys that are dead. And a 52 bicycles on the floor. You have to figure out what happened. How did they die and why? And I can only answer yes and no questions. Kill him, man. I'm not the murderer. Killed by someone they knew? Yes. Oh, shit. Yes. but irrelevant. I will give you some hints like that. Did they know the person well? They who know what person well? Going to answer yes or no questions. One of the men, the murderer, rode the bikes on the one of the men, the murderer. Yes. Yes. Were there weapons used to kill? Yes. Are there briefcases at the scene? No. Were the bikes on top of the bodies? No. Alright, I'm gonna give you a little hint. Help you a little bob. Okay? Whoa, hold up, wait. Top of the bikes? Yes. Kinda. Alright, so I'm going to give you a better hint. This will help you out more. Okay. Again, you get called to the scene of a crime. Oops. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Hold up. Call the scene of a crime and go into, and there's two guys who are dead at a table and on the ground, they're 52 bicycles.
Immediately.
same damn spot. How much time I've been spending?
Get the helicopter there.
That was so stupid, man. I don't know how I could get the helicopter. Crystal, yes. Crystal, you're getting close.
Thank you.
No. Let me just tell you, it gets harder from here. So I'm gonna tell you the answer to the first one. You're pretty much right there, close already. You just a few questions short. So I'm gonna give you the answer to this one, and then the next one. I just kind of guessed it out, but what it is that they was playing poker. One guy, they thought that he was cheating. They got into an argument and he shot each other. Come so in. That would happen.
Is anybody left out there?
So it's over a poker game. Serious man. How could I mess this dude so many times, man?
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Now you say were they part of the murder? They was part of the murder. They was in there. They was the reason why they fought. And there's cars all over them. And 52 bicycles are the actual playing cards, the bicycle brand. I'm gonna give you another one. This one might not be as hard. Alright, I'm gonna give you another one. This one here, you're probably gonna figure out pretty easy. Alright. So again, you get called to the scene of a crime. You arrive at a ski resort. You go inside the ski resort. And you see there's a dead body that is laying in a hot tub. You have to figure out how did the person die, and if there is a murder weapon, where is it? A murder weapon? Yes, there is a murder weapon. Was the victim there for a vacation? I'm gonna say irrelevant. bunch of little small islands here.
Oh, check the water!
Also, I mean, you were doing one better detective work. Oh, okay. Oh, look, island, nothing on here, though. The victims know the murderer. I'm gonna say irrelevant too. We only gonna be looking for how the person died and if there's a murder weapon. Where is it? Was there blood? Yes. Yes. Lost connection. Can I eat the dead guy's body? God damn. Hot tub full of blood and water mix. Blood mix, yes. Was it Sky used to murder Muffin? No. It wasn't, was it Body Dragons in a hot tub? No. Was it Sky Stick used to murder? A Sky Stick? What's a Sky Stick?
More units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. We are sending naval support to your location.
Is he? Oh, yeah, I'm trying. Oh, yeah, like, start playing. I can't focus it now. There was no knife used for the murder at all. Really, but you're close. You're close. I'm just gonna focus on what are we doing now. All right, so, but you're close. All right, now remember, we had a ski resort, hot tub, dead body in the ski in the hot tub. And like you said, blood and water mixed together, yes. So the person was bleeding. Now, how did that person die? And if there was a murder weapon, where is it? Weapon. It was not a homemade weapon. Yes, it is still at the crime scene. victim stabbed to death and the weapon is in the bloody water? Yes. So now you have found the first part. You know the person was stabbed. Now you got to find out what was the person stabbed with, and if there's a murder weapon, where is it? Well, it wouldn't have it either. Oh God. I can't believe y'all missing this. You said metal object, wooden object. We're in the snow. It's cold. Yep, you got it, Crystal. That was it. Stabbed it with an icicle. It melted in the water. And that's what happened. Yeah, you got it, girl. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Ever useless, man. Thank you. You're in a little home in the country. You are called a crime. You walk in and there's big body victims. I'm already when you are Andrew. What? What are you talking about? Damn. Drew. Take it easy, man. It was kind of late. I didn't know how late it was. You'll get taunt this weekend. Turned up. You'll get turned up this weekend. What time is it? Shit. How long have I been in this thing? It's 3 hours already? Girl, I'm tired. Crystal, it's getting late, girl. I'm sleepy. I'm thinking about to go call it the night. I think I'm about to call it a night. A night. A night. Yeah, it's 1 o'clock. What you doing tomorrow? Any plans for tomorrow? Dumbass. God, I can't even do nothing right. Freaking Ricardo. chill at home. I hear you. Peace, love, positivity. All right, girl. Thanks for kicking with me. And anybody else who's still watching, thanks for watching. Thanks for coming by, hanging out. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm out of here. Peace.